It's called Don't Squeeze My Sharmon. Here it is. Did you hear what happened last Saturday night? While dancing and drinking, we all got half tied. This sweet thing named Sharmon was dancing with me, and up jumped her boyfriend, and he hollered at me, please don't squeeze my Sharmon, don't hold her so tight, you'd best heed my warning, it's my last one tonight. She's soft and she's gentle, and if Sharmon needs squeezing, then leave that to me. Along about midnight, I was feeling no pain, and me and Miss Sharmon again. Then Hank and Big Harlan got into a fight, and I heard someone holler as out went the light, please don't squeeze my Sharmon, don't hold her so tight, you'd best heed my warning, it's my last one tonight. She's soft and she's gentle, and as sweet as can be. And if Sharmon needs squeezing, then leave that to me. And if Sharmon needs squeezing, then leave that to me. Here's a song, one of our newest records. We hope you like the way we do this. We're very honored tonight to have some of our colleagues in the music business here with us tonight. It's good to see Ronnie Dawson. Ronnie is with the same company that we're with. It's nice to have Ronnie here with us tonight. And of course, Jerry Wallace is here with us tonight. It's certainly nice to be working with Jerry. It's great to have him here at the Longhorn Ballroom. He's a great guy, and we've enjoyed his company so much tonight. And also one of the all-time greats of the country music business, Al Dexter. Al is here with us tonight. The guy that had the original record on Pistol Packin' Mama and so many of our big records throughout the years, Too Late to Worry and Too Blue to Cry, and so it's nice to have Al Dexter here with us tonight, too. Let's do this next song. It's one of our newest records, and we hope you like it.